This is not how you do a bicep curl.